literally black.
Thank you.
that is all for now. We'll see how it dries, what it looks like. But I think I got it pretty freaking white. Okay, so I got it pretty much white. Like areas over here are very white. But like in the middle, there's some grayish stains. So I will carpet clean this again. But for right now, we're gonna do the post vac. Okay, so I've flipped it over, did the back and the floor. That's what I got from the back of the rug, and that was left on the floor. And then that's obviously from the first time, so we're gonna do it one more time and then vacuum that up. Wow. And this is, first of all, this is a $300 rug I got for free. People said this is their garage rug. Watch this. A footprint. Gosh, that's how plush it is. Can you just. Okay, kind of out of order a little, but this was the first pre-vac. This was under the rug and the floor, the hard floor underneath, and that was the third pre-vac. I could probably keep going. It's an extraordinarily thick rug, and I'm sure there's more in there, but I have other things to film. And I'm just gonna carpet clean it anyways.